Now to the coronavirus. The numbers of vaccinated Pennsylvanians continue to climb every day. And this noon, a group of restaurant workers is asking to be moved into Group 1A. As Lindsay Ward tells us, Pittsburgh City Council is working to make that happen.
We're starting to see life slowly return back to normal. Some state restrictions will soon be lifted, and this has city leaders focusing on restaurant workers. They believe it's their turn to be protected. As we continue to see less people contracting and dying from the virus, along with an increase in vaccinations.
More and more people, when the weather continues to break, are going to be out wanting to do things that they usually do.
Like eating at a restaurant or getting a drink at a bar. This month, Governor Tom Wolf announced that he will be easing some restrictions on April 4th, like allowing alcohol services without the purchase of food and increasing indoor dining capacity to 75%. More freedom means more people inside establishments. This led to City Council considering the safety of our restaurant workers at their meeting Tuesday morning.
And those individuals that work there, chefs, bartenders, whatever they might be, you know, should start moving up on the list.
That list being the vaccine list. It will be like placing them along with firefighters and EMS workers.
We're not saying, you know, people that are in 1A, we're throwing you out. We're just saying that, you know, this is going to be a group that we have to start thinking about because more and more people are going to start frequenting restaurants.
Right now, a decision is not being made. Rather, council is wanting to open up the conversation with the governor. Councilman Corey O'Connor says we should get a better idea on the consideration in just a few weeks. Reporting downtown, I'm Lindsay Ward, KDKA News.